This is the story of a girl who pretended to be something she wasn't and discovered herself along the way.
There's this little thing called rent.
Oh, Monday. I'll give it to you Monday. You have my word.
For Thea Clayhill, life wasn't going according to plan.
Alarm clock on the fritz again?
4 minutes after nine. We agreed to 8:59.
You know, it's one thing if Jerry's a jerk who takes no joy in life. But why does he have to make the rest of us suffer? I hate him.
In my office. Now!
I don't really think it's healthy for you to continue working with me.
Please, you can't do this.
Watch me.
But I need this job.
Here I go.
I'm supporting my little sister.
You're fired.
But I'm...
You're what?
I'm...
You're...
I'm pregnant.
Pregnant?
Oh, everybody, Thea's pregnant!
Don't look at me. I never touched her.
That is so great. I mean, yeah. I got married before I got pregnant, but yay for you.
Well, you're pregnant? You can have my seat.
Don't worry about the rent check. It'll take another week or two.
I find it fascinating that you're over here looking like Kate Moss. Perhaps it's easier to feel the bump than to see it. What's the big deal?
Because you're a gross weirdo.
Please, you really have to act like you're the father.
Hey.
Hey. This is Nick.
Oh, pleasure.
Oh, hey. What's good? Oh, wait, pound. Explode.
Now, she's gaining popularity.
You know, I was thinking you could organize the chapters like a pregnancy.
You did really good today. You are the new associate editor of our family division.
And living large.
Susie's written this hilarious book about pregnancy.
Just give us a shot. It has bestseller written all over it. Hey, I'm starting a new birthing class tomorrow. Oh. She's gone crazy. Are you uncomfortable?
Yes, extremely.
The book is I'm So Over This, What It's Really Like to Be Pregnant.
You have got to come clean.
I'm gonna take it off! I will, I promise, just not yet. I'm better pregnant. For once, my life doesn't suck.
Lindsay Lohan.
I feel like I'm wearing a condom on my stomach.
Oh, trust me, you don't look like you've been anywhere near a condom.
Labor pains. Yeah.